Hey everyone, good afternoon. Back for some more Tomb Raider 2 action. And yes, in this one, we're going to be covering up level 15, Temple of Xian. I think it's something like that anyway. But yeah, we'll be covering off how to complete the level. Also how to get all the secrets, where you find all the secrets from as well. So we'll be doing all that today. And when the burn is walkthrough, just note that going down backwards was the first secret is here on the left. And we just need to shimmy along. And there it is there. And then pick that gold gem. So go back into the water. Let the current pull us down. And then we just need to swim to the left and through this little cave here. To go through here. And then there's a couple of eels. And this is take out there. And then we've got a tiger that's going to randomly appear here. And then there is another one somewhere around here. Here we go. And then we need to jump onto this platform here to boost us up. Like that. And then run along this ledge down here. And then there's a switch for us. Releases the little ledge. We go down here. There is an eagle somewhere. Somewhere there is. We're going to get these shotgun shells. Uh-huh. Yeah, missed the eagle. Blimey, didn't have that close. In here, and then what we need to do is just climb up to this ledge here, turn around and get rid of this eel, annoying eel, yep, and then climb up the ladder. To the top, and then there is a spider that we just need to pick off. And it randomly just comes about, just happens. Right, and then I'm going to save it here. Because you can get it quite tricky, this part. And we just need to jump down. You just need to do that. And let's climb up. Move down to the left. And then jump back off. And then shimmy along to the left. We need to keep doing this. Put ourselves up. Bow along to the ladder here. And then jump down. Move ourselves down. Next, press it again. Put ourselves up. So the next secret is here. We just need to jump down here, shimmy along. Let's keep going. And put ourselves up. And then the stone dragon is here. That's the second secret done. And then we just need to go back me back to left. Shows up. Yeah. Pop again. Let's get the shotgun and let's go through here. Another dodgy bit this bit. Damn it. Leave it here as well. I think it's quite tricky as well. Yes, but now we're going this. Bit of it off, but never mind. Very difficult. That's going to happen at some point. Here you go. There we go. Up again. anything here. Oh. This lever. Here we go. Leave it again. Gets very difficult this bit. Another puzzle here. Into there. And we're going to run out into here. Let's get something a bit more sensible out for this bit. Okay, that's all done. We need to come over here, pull this switch. Fingers are timed switch. There we go. See another difficult bit coming up now. Got to somehow dodge these. Best thing to do is to get right to the edge, to the right. Did I say this again? I'm not quite sure what the sequence of events is at the moment for this. Press this one. And then we'll go right across. About made it. Didn't think I was going to make it then. Uh-huh. Click the mask. Okay, need to do a running jump over here now. And then jump up. And then jump up again. I think there's some spiders in here somewhere. Switch here that we need to pull. spider. We should move ourselves down to here. Down again. So we need to make our way over to here, I think. That. But not like that. That was silly. We need to do the right switch first, and then the left one. Seems to be the right combination anyway. We're going to do that, and then hopefully right, jump to the left. And I'm just going to keep on him. And then keep going. Just about grabbed that edge. Uh-huh. Right. And then same again, just over here. And up we go. Up again. Pistols out. Let's get rid of the spider. Another spider started to attack me. Okay, so down we go. Automatic pistols. Not totally convinced that I'm about to make that somehow. I'm not convinced. And the best thing to do is to stop sitting. Best thing to do, I think, is to jump over here. And then we're just gonna make a jump over there. I believe we just need to running jump across there as well. That's fine. Okay, and then we just need to jump onto this and then get up onto that ledge there. I was hoping that was gonna work. There's another one there, you know it's. I think we're gonna need to do this. Not like that. Panicked. So we just need to try and jump over. Jump. Jump down, grab the ledge. Now we go. Right, so with this one, I could. Obviously, I could just somersault back. Should probably be the easiest thing, wouldn't it? That was the easiest thing to do, really. God. Have I messed it up again? Yes, I have. Well done. This level is really difficult, I must admit. I mean, to do it perfectly is quite difficult. Always something that it catches you out on. Right, so plane jump over here. Standing jump. Go down, grab the ledge, wait for the boulder to go. Jumping over here, and then a flip back. Jump up here. Right, so we need to get up to the top. What's the quickest way of doing it? Really? Going up to here. Running in. Jumping up like that. And then I don't think I need to run along again, I believe. And then we're going to... Oh, God. Really? Right now? Really? Right. We need to jump up here. Up. And then a running jump along here. And then finally a jump up here. And we're in. There should be a switch in here. Oh no, it's a pushable block. Sorry. Push that again. I'm gonna go into here. Got a little flare on. Let's switch down. Which should. It does this trap here, but. Right. There's another trap here. You can tell. Okay, so let's go down and let's have a look. There's a boulder here, which I'm not liking. I can't even see. Oh, okay, that was weird. It didn't kill me. That was very weird. Never mind. I'll take that. Very strange, but never mind, as I say. I don't mind. We just need to go back, so we've missed something here. But we've missed something here. This tiger's a bit lively, isn't he? God, really lively. Okay, so we just need to pause where we are. Where are we now? Okay. I missed, didn't I? That was silly. Right, okay. Hoping now should be able to do. I'm sort of hoping anyway. Need to get up to the top, and I cannot remember for the life of me how I do it. There's a jade dragon over there. That's where I need to go. Jump back over here again. And then run and jump over again. Up on here. Jump again. I'm gonna save this, I think, in case it goes horribly wrong. I believe I jump on that and it should boost me up. So, to get the secret, we just need to... Basically, don't do that. Just needed to run down the slope, go onto the springboard, and then project the shield up onto the platform. But I've done it a bit wrong. So bear with me. Right, let's have another go. I think I might need to jump down the slope and do it. Let's do this again. Hold on. Third time lucky. There we go. Okay, so Jade Dragon is over there. Run in, jump, grab the edge. Bring ourselves up. Here it is. There it is. That is all the secrets. Sorry, there was a few deaths involved, but we did get there in the end. So we should just be able to jump back onto this platform here now. Here we go. And then we'll just jump up. Jump up again. To here. Up here. And then run and jump across. And up here. Yeah. Tigers. Right, so you put the Dragon cell in there. There we go. Be careful with that as well. Anything in there? There's nothing in there anywhere. And we're gonna save it here again. Because we're in for a difficult bit here. Everything. Yes. Cool. Let's jump along here. Not like that, obviously. I didn't jump. Going on. Turn around me now. Let's dive in here. Sure, I should have done this. Ah, God. Think I completely messed that up, but never mind. Do this again. One eel. Leave it out. We've got down here. This little alcove down here. Making a meal of this. Making a meal of this. So we've got a lot of buddy packs really in there. Let's go in here. Pull the switch here. For me, no. Now I just need to, if we go down, or do we not? No, we don't. Here, what have we done wrong? Down here, no, I haven't. We had to do pull the switch. Who are these dudes? MP5 ammo. Great. Another puzzle. Yeah. Where we did. Wondering what the hell was going on. Key. Medipack. Here. Not for some air. Key going here, I wonder.
No.
No. I think this key goes in here. Up here. Let's go in here. Might flare up a bit dark. Wait, what have I missed here? Go in here. That's what I've missed. These eels, so annoying. Very annoying. Okay. Could have been after. Doing it very smoothly, I know, but... Eels. Too many. Right. Eels sorted out. So now... I've got to go now. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Big man. So we're looking for a ledge. Could have been a one, wouldn't there? There's a ledge over here, I believe. Jump over. Here, got a random spider down the bottom again. Hopefully, I don't have to face him. Jump over here. I'm not going to bother with him, actually. Do not see the point of him. He'll run and jump across. And then run and jump over to there. Alright, so let's run up here. And then we've got the silver key over there. Run across. Pull up. Silver key.
Uh-huh.
Just jump down. Let's go underneath here. All the way through and then back to where we were. Sort of near the beginning. Do a right down here. And then up here. And then put the silver key in here. Not much silver, if I'm honest, it's more blue, but never mind. So we jump up here. Jump up here. Be careful, there is a boulder. That's gonna work. Jump up. Obviously be careful with the boulder as well again. Just jump over there.
Uh-huh.
We've got some automatic pistols there. So come out onto the bridge. We're gonna have a crow and a tiger to kill two tigers. This eagle rather. So let's jump up here. Up here and then let's go up here. Basically just need to get to the edge here, jump up, pull ourselves up, and that's a bit done, so through here we go, collect the medipack, go along the bridge, and there's a switch for us to push. Open that door up. Got about this eagle. Pipe it up. Okay, so now we come back to here. See where it gets a bit tricky. We've got to jump up all these. I'm going to save it. First of all. It's going to be like this. It's as simple as this. It is. Okay, good. Never quite sure with those. More of these. Okay, jump up here. We just need to jump over this lava here. Definitely got any key, no we haven't. Again, just gonna jump over to here. And then jump up here. So, well, there we go. And to the right. That's clever. That's very clever. This bit again. The hold up next. Maybe we just go up this way. Yep. Okay, never mind. We have to go through one bit here, and that's up here. Okay, fine. This ladder, go up to the top here. Now, okay. Pull this lever. It's got to reach one of these hatches, surely. Yeah, this one here. Right. So we need to do a running jump over to there. Standing jump over there. And then a jump up here. Gonna save it again as well. Is gonna be right. Nope. It was a jump there. I knew there was something. Okay, let's do this again. But not like that. God. How you do it? Took me a while, sorry about that. Okay, so I need to jump between a little gap there. And hopefully we should be able to get to this part here. Put this in here. Okay, so next thing is to run over to this part over here. So run and jump. And then one more. And then up we go. So, jump up on this ladder here and then move up. Recall what bit we've done. I'll do this bit here. Yeah, it's this bit here because there's, yeah. Right, so run and jump over. Let's jump over. Running jump over, but not kill myself. Right, so up there we go. It's quite tricky. Medi pack here just in case. Yeah, how the hell? Are you meant to do that then? Maybe I've got to stop him. Maybe that's what it is, I've got to stop him. Okay, let's have a look. Maybe there's a switch somewhere. Let's see what's to the left here. Okay, That sort of helped me. I think what I need to do is to do a backflip. Remember to do that square to do a backflip and then circle midair and she turns around. So that's what you need to do on that one. So we go up to the top. Hey, to the right. I think we're coming near the end, guys. Down here, we got up here. That's the end, yes, it is. That is pretty much it. That is level 15, Temple of Xian, I think it is. I hope you've enjoyed it. Sorry about a few deaths. But, yes, we hope you've enjoyed this. And please like and please subscribe. And we'll see you next time.